start of episode 15. We're whispering because in the last episode I was really loud. I'm just kidding. Start of episode 15. Where we are almost done with this horse stuff. Let's go get our resources. But we're about to build the Omega Iron setup, and we can make some more probes in the meantime. Crystallizers. Eight of each. How much belt is that? Not a lot. Can totally go on the same belt. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Looks good. Let's figure this out. Perhaps something like this. Definitely going to be doing the fast inserters from now on. So, 1 in, 2 out. Spacing is nice. Yeah, spacing is nice. I just forgot about the damn catalyst. Damn. Gross. really kind of gross. I hate that. I really hate that. We're gonna move it all over one. Okay. Something like this. Okay, getting somewhere. It's taking quite a long flippity-flop time. I think we're gonna use the filter inserters here. Oh god, they're made from those. Filter inserters, oh, I'm thinking emoji. It goes 1-to-1. Does going into that immediately. Okay. It says 0.4 of a belt. So you get one belt, I guess. Oh, but they go straight into here. Up just a little bit, just to be safe, because I feel like it's gonna need it. Not too bad. Let's see if that runs full time or not later. Take care of the landfill. Let's go get some more landfill. Why am I running this belt up through this like this when I can make the thing right there? I must be retarded. That will be redesigned at a later time. I remember I put this here for space reasons. That's why I put that there. No slag out. What do we need? Has to be fast inserters. Fast. One. yay, but one. And then we need... basically that. Now we need two. It's almost there, man. Iron. Oh, not those. Two of those. Fuck. Didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Whoops, again. Done. Oh my gosh, boys. The super duper iron super is ready. I believe. This whole time. Amazing. Pure silence yet again. But it's what you should be used to by now. I'm not very good at recording stuff, obviously. I'd like for it to be in the middle. Ugh. Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, what perfect placement. There you go. There you go, buddy. The ultimate iron is on. I go slap these down there. When we go back up, we're gonna have a fistful of iron. Just in time to ride the charcoal train. Oh, what a build this is. it's relatively finalized. There's just some things I would like to change in it. Rearranging some buildings. But this is the super stack. Where you can run down the middle the whole way. And on the third episode, he said, "Let there be iron." Oh, my word. Definitely those need to be fast inserters, according to this. We're out of steel. I guess that works. Definitely needed a fast inserter there, though. How's this even set up here? We need to start making steel, man. It's only been running for a couple minutes, and we go BAM! Oh, that's so sexy. It's even backing up on that. Oh my gosh. That is a... Damn! It's about time! Max the power grid out, so we gotta rearrange the power as per usual. We just shut this off because, like, the chest is like fucking full, essentially. Not really full, but we do need whatchamacallit, stealing it really bad. Shall do the loop. Steel, steel, steel. Thank you. There we go. Making steel. Realistically, we should do this. Something like this. Some more? Yeah, we can. Yes. Move the electrolyzers down. You know what? Let's just build electrolyzers. And No stone bricks. What a yawn fest. Gotta keep all the same pipes, you know. Jeez. We're gonna give up on the pipes. We're switching to iron. So ghetto. There you go. Iron pipes it is. Okay. Basically, we're up and running. Roughly half. Got sorted, right? Yeah, it got sorted. Perfect. Ugh, how's the power looking? Okay. Overflow that. Let's take down the rest of this power plant that's in the way. My first power plant. RIP. Okay, I'm very over this. Time for robots. I don't care. I'll do a personal robot port. I'm just so over this. My mind is going. Bam. Let's get personal robot port done, please. Power's really not looking good. Really need another bean plant. Or put the one back up. So lame. These plants need to be down here. Here comes the iron. It takes red circuits. It takes red. We're not gonna have robots for a long time, boys. We flew too close to the sun. What a flippin' letdown. I'm very sad. We need that anyway. This was a huge mistake. These washing plants really need to be down there. That was such a huge mistake to do that. So we just need more slag. About there. We're getting there. We're kind of need to speed some of these up. Up there. I'm starting to back up. Now look at it go. Well, thank you guys for watching. We've got some yellow belt here rolling now. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Bye.